above. There was no greater gift that they could think of.
It was a labor of love, a labor of love. It was made with a blessing from above. It was a labor of love, a labor of love. It came straight from the heart. It was a labor of love.
Mary was burdened by a load of sin. He had made a real mess of his life. But when he heard that God had given his son to take away his sin, a whole new life began.